barracks.
Halkas.
Where are you leading us, girl? So, what do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Look! Tracks from the olfactorily gifted hound. Seems we're on the right path.
Hey, girl! We're here! Guess we should follow her.
More paw prints.
Little slobber ball's quite the tracker. More of Helka's tracks. I dare say she's got as skilled a nose for hunting as you, brother.
Hers is superior. The eyes can lie. The nose cannot.
Does that make you wish you could turn into an animal every once in a while?
No.
And there she goes.
Ooh.
Be Birger. She wants us to rescue him. You can head back now, Helka. We'll take it from here. How could Birger have survived a fall like that?
Magic, perhaps.
Let's make sure to ask once we've extricated him from this situation. Should be easy to find Birger from up here.
Why'd everyone sound so scared of this place?
On that note... Dragons!
I'm fine. You?
Well, he seemed angry. What do you suppose that means?
We are going the right way.
Where are we anyway?
Looks to be the ruins of a once thriving Vanir settlement.
What happened?
Don't rightly know.
More reason to find a way out.
wanted to tell you. I read something in Odin's library about what Gjallarhorn is supposed to do. If blown by a god, it sounds through all the realms and harmonizes the space between them. Blow it somewhere like Tyr's temple, and it would be like opening up all the realm travel towers at once.
It's quite a vulnerability. Wonder why he didn't just destroy it.
Some artifacts defy destruction.
Well, we should make Freya aware of this.
Back in Vanaheim seems pretty devoted.
I can inspire people, I guess, and get them to see the best in themselves, you know. I don't know if that's leadership. Is it more like
a muse?
Wait, like a what?
A muse. Father. In his homeland, they inspired all kinds of artists.
What? Job?
Enough.
Look at that. You really did it. How, in all the nine realms, did you manage to kill Heimdall?
I knew our spear would do the trick. Well, happy Ragnarok, everybody. Let's drink.
Is it true? Heimdall's dead. I can't believe it. There's no stopping it now. Odin swore peace only so long as you spilled no more Aesir blood.
I refuse that deal.
Yet he honored it. But now...
But what? You and I know better than anyone that Odin's promises never last. We have the advantage now. It's time to bring him down.
No.
None of you understand what's coming. Odin's vengeance will be his only concern.
Not his only concern. The mask. Whatever knowledge it unlocks, that's what Odin wants more than anything. If I go back to Asgard,
go
I
back.
Can...
Go back.
Look. If I can finish what I started there, awaken the mask, get answers. Maybe that's our way out of this. But I gotta go soon. Before they figure out what's happened.
Triss, you are home. Do not ask me to put you at risk again.
He's at risk where he stands, Kratos. We all are.
Anything we do or don't do is dangerous right now. But Odin needs me. He trusts me. I'll be safe there. From a tactical perspective, am I wrong?
I don't much like it, but it is our best play. Dividing Odin's focus would buy us time.
And give us a pair of eyes in the enemy's inner sanctum.
But if there is truly a source of infinite knowledge, you can't let Odin have it.
Aye. And once he has what he needs from you,
Then I lose my leverage. I get it. I'll be smart. Father, I can do this.
Remember our promise.
You too.
I hope you know what you're doing.
I do too, son.
Well, I still want to hear how you did it.
You mean how we did it?
You have me. And therein lies a tale.
Atreus, listen. I can't let you go back without this.
A hammer?
Your key, please. You ever need a way out of a bad situation? Throw this down hard and say Wergi. One use only.
Wergi. Thanks, Sindri. Hope I don't need it.
Me too.
All right. Odin said Hugin would be waiting in the cabin. Mimir, anything else I should know about Odin? Maybe a weakness or something? Like if I flip up his eye patch, he'll disintegrate.
Aye, lad. Wouldn't that be?
Yeah, no. Sorry, Mimir. I can't do your accent. I'm on my own for this one. Here we go. Ben?
Oh, were you having a moment? It sort of looked like you were having a moment. I can go.
No. Sorry. This is Fenrir. It's okay, Ben. She's,
So I was right about your knife.
Huh?
I'm glad you found a place for his soul.
Me too. Hey, how'd you find me here? Loki? This is my marble.
And where are you heading off to?
Back to Asgard. Hey, I'm actually using him.
Uh-huh.
Angerboda, look. Once I see this through, I'm gonna know everything. How to save my father, how to stop Ragnarok. And maybe, hopefully, how to bring our people back.
Loki, those are all very noble intentions. But he's Odin.
You have faith in me, right?
Of course I do. I just hope the story you're writing for yourself is the one that you truly want.
Would you take care of Finn while I'm away?
I'll take good care of him. Won't I, boy? Be careful, Loki.
Okay. Hey, I just gotta help Odin complete the mask, but also make sure he doesn't get any answers from it. Easy, right? He's probably in his study. Nicely equipped. What needs work?
Just because someone isn't here to defend themselves doesn't mean they're guilty. I mean, what kind of messed up lot?
Sorry for interrupting.
You're not interrupting anything.
Forseti's investigating, so the truth will come out soon enough.
I hope it does. You'd better go.
Okay, panic does nothing.
Heimdall's dead. Happen to know something about that? Anything?
Well, I mean, everyone hated him.
Sure, sure. But have you seen anything? Something noteworthy?
I mean, you know, he did sock through it pretty hard while we were out. Maybe someone found out? Got even? I don't know.
Are you suggesting my son had something to do with this?
I don't know. Honest.
Well, I had to ask. Never believed you had anything to do with this. I'm glad you're back.
So, I figured out what went wrong. I mistranslated a word here.
Did you now?
I thought it said beyond the cry of cold breath, but it actually reads the cry of first breath.
Well, that's somewhere else entirely. I know where that is. Young man, you've done it again. Go. Take the mask, take the sword, take the bird. Find Thor. I'm going to Niflheim.
Missed you too. Hey, Ingrid, you wouldn't happen to know where Thor is. Yeah, rude. Sorry, Allfather said I'm supposed to head to Niflheim with your dad. I haven't seen him around, and I was wondering if you had any idea where he could be.
He wasn't with Grandfather?
No.
I think I know where he might be. Follow me.
I also wanted to talk to you about Heimdall.
Don't. Not here.
You're right. Later. Back in Helheim, I told you I'd help your mom understand how much becoming a Valkyrie meant to you. I wanted to, let you know that I meant it.
You didn't. And you're still alive?
I haven't yet, but I will. As soon as I come back.
There'll be plenty of time to get under her skin later. Thanks, Loki. Weapons aren't allowed inside. We'll have to check them.
Why?
Just do it. Come on. This way.
Oh.
Come on. They're not gonna let you in otherwise. Look around. He'll be here.
Through. I'm...
It's fine.
Hey, Thor. Seems like it might be a bad time, so... If you need a moment, I totally understand. No rush, but...
Right where I thought you'd be.
You shouldn't be here. You. You shouldn't have brought her here.
What are you doing?
Relaxing.
Did I say no rush? I meant we should get going, right? We don't want to keep the Allfather.
Quiet!
He's right. You should get going. Dad? Don't do this.
It's already done. Let it be known, the God of Thunder is good for two things.
killing giants and pissing me! Any man who disagrees will greet Mjolnir with its face.
I can't. This isn't you.
Thor. Hugin is waiting outside. Please, let's just...
I said, quiet, boy!
My name is... What? No, I... Oh, come on! No, 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 I swear, that really wasn't... That's enough!
Oh, how I've missed this! And he's still got
Ugh!
Grab his arms. Let's get him out of here.
It's a good fight.
I'm sorry you had to see him like this.
No, no. It's fine. Really.
Hey, I'm strong, but you gotta help me out here. Come on, it's not that far.
Thor?
Get up.
Thrudi.
You are going to Niflheim with Loki. All Father's orders. You have to get up.
I know you're disappointed.
Disappointed? No, 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 no. That was a glorious fight. You can't even say you're sorry this time, can you? Because what's one more broken promise? Grandfather treated you like crap. You were struggling. I get it. But you can't just... We're here for you. Mom and I are here for you. Even when you're here. We love you. You know that. I just thought this was behind us.
I fucked up.
Can I get you a water or something?
Make this quick.
You in a hurry to get back to Asgard?
Just get us to that mask piece.